opens my presentation on why you should go fuck yourself. Spoiler alert, it's because you're a piece of shit and no nice. But why are you shit? Were you raised this way? Are unfortunate circumstances to blame? No, you're just terrible. Still confused? Of course you are. Here's a pie chart that should straighten things out. Here's a quick visual aid, and I think this next slide really drives the point home. Fuck you, go fuck yourself. Now this graph is really interesting. As you can see, it shows the number of people that want you to go fuck yourself over time. Oh no, this isn't 99% of the population. This isn't even 99.999% of the population. This is 100% of the population. That's right, even you want me to go fuck yourself. So, what are you doing here? Go on, go do it now! You may be asking, does all this hatred really represent a weakness on my own part? Could it be that nobody deserves to hear the words go fuck yourself because every single human being on the planet is a worthwhile and valuable member of society? No! Go fuck yourself. In conclusion, I want you to know that I don't really mean anything I'm saying here. I think that you're a good person, and ultimately, I don't want you to go fuck yourself. Just kidding. Go fuck yourself. Thank you.